Tokarev has a feature in which they made a housing for the hammer spring, the sear, and the sear spring to be separate from the frame of the handgun. So you're able to pull this housing directly out of the frame, separate it from the frame, and then you can either do whatever you need to do, if it's maintenance, replace parts, or just some simple cleaning. This makes things a lot easier to deal with for putting it back together, instead of having to jumble your parts into the frame and try to put the pins back in. Right here, I'm punching out the safety on this firearm. Now, this is not a factory safety. This was added by the importer when it was brought into the United States. If you see a Tokarev that does not have a safety like this, it was probably brought back from a soldier during World War II or during the Cold War era. Time to see if I can hit anything with the Tokarev. Since my aiming wasn't the greatest on here, we're gonna do a different kind of penetration test. We got the Tokarev. Chambered in 7.63 by 25. Going up against the Ithaca, 1911 A1, made in 1943. Chambered in 45 ACP. A watermelon.